Why Scheme War?
Yes.
Because that rook, the opposition king, and the queen. Queen or any piece. One pawn is also there, that is also called Scheme War. Not just queen, any piece. The queen, the rook, the king. Both, all the three pieces in the same line. And you are giving check to opponent, or opponent is giving check to you. Either you are getting advantage, either opponent is getting advantage. So that concept is called Scheme War. The opponent king can't save the piece. He has to move anywhere. The opponent king will move. He gets the advantage. Yeah.
Sir, if by mistakenly I put this piece like this, the opponent, then I need to save.
Capture your
opponent.
Yeah.
No, sir. Half here and half here, so I need to say adjust.
Yeah, you have to say adjust. Yes. And in your time only, if it is your move, then only you can adjust the piece. If the piece is at not proper position, let it be stay there only. You don't know where is the piece. In your move, when your time comes, there is a timer. Your time, opponent time. So when your timer comes, your move comes, then only you have to adjust. In opponent's move,
yes.
It will be illegal.
Sir? And if timer gets over there and we couldn't do a move, then what will happen?
What?
If timer is over and we didn't do the move, then what will happen?
Timer is over, if suppose 5 minutes game is there, 5 minutes you are having, 5 minutes opponent is having, and the 5 minutes are over, your 5 minutes are over, you will lose. Opponent 5 minutes are over, opponent will lose. So within 5 minutes you have to complete the game. So that will be very short format, you don't need to play 5-5 minutes game. We have to play long games now. In beginning, we have to play 30-30 minutes, 1-1 hour game. On chess.com also there are options. 1 hour game, 15 minutes game, 30 minutes game, 5 minutes game. You have to play long game, 1 hour game. Okay, you have to think properly, you have to play very calmly. You have to think and you have to, every move you have to think and you have to make the moves.
A video I saw of chess tournament.
Yeah.
In that, a person, they both opponents and that move of piece and click the timer. What the
yes. So, that is blitz tournament, the shortest format of the game. Shortest format, 1 minute. 1 minute is called bullet. That is the shortest format of the game. 1 minute is the bullet, then 3 minutes. 3 minutes or 5 minutes. So, 3 minutes or 5 minutes, that is called blitz. Nowadays, blitz tournaments are more than classical. And the 15 minutes game or 30 minutes game, that is called rapid. Nowadays, 30 minutes game is also called classical. Classical means very long game. 1 hour game, 30 minutes game, 45 minutes game. That long game is called classical game. And the middle, like 15 minutes game, 10 minutes game, that is called rapid. Rapid is called 10 minutes, 15 minutes. Blades is 3 minutes, 5 minutes, and the bullet is the shortest format, 1 minute game. So we don't have to play the shortest or rapid game, we have to play classical, big games. So we have to think and play. So when your game will be improved, then you can play the short formats, the rapid and the blades and everything.